Hello everyone, I'm Cadet Jaspal Singh, Cadet number PPSD 18, 2086, 38, from Mata Guri College, Fatehgarh Sahib. And I'm also a part of 23 Punjab Battalion NCC Unit Roper. We all know that how much our health is important to us. We do exercise to remain fit, but the sure way to attain sound body is yoga. Yoga is being practiced from so many years in our country. It's an ancient and beneficial as well. So we will discuss some of the beneficial yoga postures to remain fit, both by physically and mentally. Surya Namaskar or salute to sun is a sequence of 12 powerful yoga poses. It is a great cardio workout. It is also known to have a positive impact on body and mind. It is best done early morning on an empty stomach. Doing Surya Namaskar with a faster pace than usually is a good cardio exercise that can help you in losing weight, glowing skin, better digestive system. It will bring down your blood sugar level and it will also improve your anxiety. Chakrasana. Chakrasana is an asana in yoga exercise. It is a back bend and the first pose of finishing sequence in Vinyasa Yoga. It gives a great flexibility to the spine, and in gymnastic, this position is called bridge. Yoga is not a habit, it is a lifestyle. This lifestyle leads a healthy and happy life. So stay healthy, stay safe.